hit re-record and head back over.
Oh god.